Can you tell me why Python is the future?
I think you've been listening to too many Python fans. Ian Bicking wrote a blog about why you ought to leave Python.
I'm sure you could find someone proclaiming why Lisp will be the future despite not taking off after 40 years. And there are millions of Python users who are voting with their installations.
One of the reasons Python is so popular is because of GitHub. That makes it much easier to add patches to a project.
So much for a community getting together and recoding something instead.
Another advantage of Python is its large, supportive community. You get a massive code library from it, open source support, free learning resources and online discussion boards.
That's where inertia takes over. What was popular before remains popular because it has a larger customer base.
And having a large user base does mean that Python has more tools for everything from debugging to testing to custom plug-in design relative to niche languages, where programmers have to invent that neat little feature they want.
Windows has a lot of tools, and inertia too. That does not mean it has a future.
Python is one of the most commonly taught programming languages, as well as an easier to learn one. You may find as many jobs in Java, but working with it well is harder.
Whereas Ruby will only get you a job in Silicon Valley.
Ruby on Rails is good for programmer productivity at slapping together apps. Python lets you build everything from software interfaces to websites to games.
What about languages like PHP and C Sharp?
I'd say C Sharp is a niche for those who want to use Microsoft servers, but avoid ASP.NET like the plague. PHP is a niche, far smaller than Python, which hinders its future.
Lua and CoffeeScript I know are flashes in the pan. What keeps Python from following that path?
When you install Linux, there are two major dynamic interpreters, Python and Perl. And Python has more uses.
So the open source community has made it a default language for itself.
And that's why it has a bright future.